Mark, it's simple here. Why the Miami Heat for the former number one pick?
Well, I think it with Miami coming off back-to-back titles, and they've really been recruiting him since before last season even ended, going as far back as the spring. They've really been in Greg Oden's mind now for some time, and I just had a chance to visit with him on the phone briefly, and he said that after everything he's been through, the fact that Miami sees him as such a, you know, such a useful piece to add to their mix, that definitely resonated with him and meant something to him, and I think kind of put Miami over the top.
You mentioned the things that he's been through. His career has been plagued with injuries. So what are the realistic expectations from the Miami Heat on Greg Oden?
Yeah, I mean, they're not going to expect a lot from him at the start. I think you're going to see them work him in slowly. That was something else that Greg mentioned, that basically the Heat have told him, we're not counting on you early. Take your time. Work your way back in. That appealed to him greatly. He said I asked him, what's the realistic expectation for you next season after basically missing more than 3 years? And he said he wants to finish games. That's his goal. He wants to get to the point where he can just finish games and be a contributor. Obviously, he's missed, he's only played 82 games in his whole career. It's been more than 3 years since we've seen him. He said it really wasn't until last October that he actually felt like a comeback was possible. So to have this opportunity now to join the champs, LeBron James has been texting him, Pat Riley's been after him, Spoelstra's been after him. So to have all these guys who have been part of back-to-back championships come after him, I think that clearly had an impact on him.